Well, the school may be gone, but Ellsworth Township School lives on today. Former students got together for the 84th annual reunion. They graduated before 1959.
We hold a little business meeting after everybody's done and get together and talk about old times.
Ellsworth Schools became Western Reserve Schools after it closed.